Pay attention, Ranger. I think your ride is here. The Butcher sending out extermination parties. They're wiping out every creature they can find. They're brutal killers, a lot of them.
An ambitious war chief with a well-trained army. Sounds like a challenge. But if you've taught me anything, Master Dwarf, it's that the hunt can always turn against you.
I'm not entirely sure what's happening in that mind of yours, Captain. You've baited the hook now. Come on, out with it!
I will bring a Graug to bear against their forces. I will show them Mordor cannot be tamed.
Now that's a plan! Not very military, though, is it? You've been spending a bit too much time with me. But there's one little problem you should know about.
Despite all expectations, your problems are rarely ever little, Torben.
Yes, well, and this shouldn't surprise you. These troops have already taken down a Graug. Or three? You'll need to lure out a rare, wretched Graug. A disgusting relative who's adapted to the poison from all the ghouls they eat.
Wretched Graug? Isn't that a bit redundant?
I'm not sure what redundant is, but if it means poisonous, then yes, they are extremely redundant.
All right, Master Dwarf. Show me how to lure these creatures out, and I will do the rest.
Just a few scouts tangling with those ghouls. They should make easy prey.
Put up your blades, murderers! Your cavalry comes to an end this day!
This is an all-person privilege. We always travel in packs.
Looks like we may need some help after all.
Time to put your plan to work, Captain.
That kind of goes huge.
Butcher may have lost his ranging parties, but as long as he remains safe in his stronghold, he'll train more of those killers. Show him the safety he can expect with a wretched Graug at his doorstep.
Even the Uruks fear the monstrosities of Mordor. They must kill the Butcher and keep the Orcs afraid.
Thank you.
Show him the safety he can expect with a wretched Graug at his doorstep.
Thank you. crew tougher hides than yours, man thing.
Pull him off that ground!
He was a loyal serf.
I'll kill you for that!
This should put an end to the butcher's extermination parties. Let the Uruk suffer the ravages of nature.
Don't like them. I can just feel someone's eyes.